And other bike-sharing operators Channel News Asia spoke with say they have adjusted their fleet sizes to comply with the new licensing regime ahead of the deadline on Thursday. And this includes shipping excess bicycles to new markets.